Tim came to the rescue mission 6 years ago. He had been a heroin addict for 35 years. He lost his job, his family, and his home. As Tim says, he was at the low bottom. At the mission, we offered him food, shelter, safety, and most importantly, a second chance. Today, Tim is drug-free and a productive member of society. He's a case manager at the mission and uses his experiences to help others in need. Rescue Mission of the Mahoning Valley. Food, shelter, safety, and a second chance.